Since I was a kid, I always wanted to be an inventor. When I became 16 years old and I had to decide for a career in engineering was the thing that was more related to this world of being an inventor. My name is Sharif Nasser. I was born in Venezuela, but I'm currently living in Mexico and doing my BS in Digital Systems and Robotics Engineering at Tec de Monterrey. I came to Mexico 5 years ago thanks to the help of my aunt, and at that time I realized the power of having a helping hand in your life. We are part of a Microsoft program called Microsoft Learn Student Ambassadors. Once I got into the program, I was inspired by what all other student ambassadors around the world were doing to impact their own communities. So I started to run my events, I started to grow the community, mostly in Latin America. Our platform is allowing me to reach more people around the world, not only people who have coding skills, but actually people who are known as citizen developers.
One of the biggest problems in Mexico has always been access to basic services. Still today, approximately 40% of the population does not have access to the internet. So we have to bridge not only the digital divide, but also the divide in the skills and how those skills are matched by jobs. A technical education is really the future of education. Certain segments of the population have not been able to complete the formal educational process of the public system. So if we don't teach them how to program, how to outlast these changes in technology, then the situation is going to get more dire for these communities.
The biggest challenge is teaching to people that are just starting their journey in tech, because many of them can feel like they don't belong to this community. And I really want to make these events, my activities and everything that I do, very inclusive for everyone to feel that they belong, to feel that they can express themselves and that they can do what they want with technology. Our platform makes it very easy for everyone to learn how to develop their own solutions, because you don't need to learn how to code. You can use these tools that are very user-friendly, very intuitive. They are just drag and drop tools that you can start using since day one. I really, really believe in the power of lifelong learning, but I also believe in knowledge sharing as a powerful tool that can change the world, that can change people's lives.
By providing those tools, we're able to democratize the use of this technology, to spread the benefits, and to have people use the exact same tools that the most sophisticated workers have within our educational systems.
I believe that anyone can gain the required skill to start creating solutions and addressing the problems of their own communities, regardless of their own background. They just need the right tools.